Frederick Gamage in motion. And on the ground, it's DeMario Richard. And Richard, a short gain back to Dingalong. The Cougs front on second and two. And it's DeMario Richard into the line. And he is brought down about a yard shy of the first down. Peyton Pelour wrapped him up, the middle linebacker. Saturday, they have three on this opening drive. Manny Wilkins keeps, and that's the fourth first down for a DeMario Richard. Richard inside the five as Mike Leach came running way out onto the field. He wanted the officials to take a look.
Turn.
Sterling Cole running for 3 yards, attempting his second college pass to the outside, and it's incomplete. Cole, the motion man. Wilkins keeps. Wilkins hurdles. Touchdown!
White, almost.
Third and five. Pressure coming. Wilkins on the move. And he goes down. Shalom Luani. They've matched their total already in rushing touchdowns from a year ago. DeMario Richard out across the 45. Continues a quarterback. We'll have an update on Manny Wilkins for you. As the handoff into the line and a short gain for Arizona State and DeMario Richard. Lined up in the Sparky formation. Balage keeps. And Balage spins and he breaks a tackle out across the 40. Handoff. DeMario Richard powers out across the 45. Brought down about a yard.
I mean, that was an RPG. It was just waiting to attach itself to N'Keal Harry.
DeMario Richard into the freshman from Houston, Dylan Sterling Cole on second down. Flushed out. A race toward the sideline and step out of bounds and take away.
In sort of a precarious position to maybe have a turnover.
Balage, rather DeMario Richard the carry. And he's out near the 40, which Cody Cole, the motion man. And the handoff, DeMario Richard. And a solid run out across the 20. Tim White in motion. Richard runs up the middle. Richard powering toward the goal line. Still on his feet. They finally blow it dead as he reached the two.
The ball a little more quickly. I like that.
Richard. Straight ahead. Pulled backward by Garrett McBroom. DeMario Richard. Nice stutter step. Breaks a tackle. Touchdown. Arizona. Through the touchdown by Balage. Takes to the distance, and it just seemed to change everything in Washington State's direction. And that's broken up, looking for N'Keal Harry.